Happy Monday, dogs. How's it going today? I'm Will Clark.
And I'm Paul.
What do you got going on today, Paul?
So tomorrow we have the varsity baseball team playing against Coeur d'Alene at home at 4 and 6 o'clock.
On the 14th, which I believe is Thursday, we've got varsity tennis playing away against Coeur d'Alene, and then we have softball playing here against Timberlake.
And then this weekend, we have the track team up in Bonner's Ferry and because they're north of us for their first meet of the season.
And the academic decathlon team is also going down because it's south of us to Boise for our state competition.
You ready for my fun fact of the day, dogs?
Is this one gonna...
Hey Bulldogs, the Sadie's Hawkins Dance is coming up on March 22nd. It's in the Commons and the theme is neon.
Tickets go on sale March 11th during lunch and after school. It will be $10 for one person and $15 for two.
Have a go dog day.